control, etc., injected into the U.S. election debate right up to election day. And looking at these documents, Don, I mean, it's really fascinating. It sounds like something stolen out of a George Orwell novel. There was literally listed in these documents, gun control, etc., injected into the U.S. election debate right up to election day. Looking at these documents, Don, I mean, it's really fascinating. It sounds like something stolen out of a George Orwell novel. There was literally...